come to the next question. One day the weather was very good and a cool breeze was blowing. He felt so good. So one day the weather was good and he was feeling good. Okay. He kept jogging till he got tired after 8 round. तो उन्होंने 8 राउंड तक जॉगिंग करी. दैट डे ही रन 10 किलोमीटर एंड 10 मीटर. सो अकॉर्डिंग टू द 8 राउंड वी विल फाइंड आउट अवर आंसर. सो इन 1 राउंड ही कवर्ड 400 मीटर डिस्टेंस. सो हाउ मेनी डिस्टेंस ही कवर्ड इन 8 राउंड. लेट्स स्टार्ट. इन 1 राउंड In one round, he covered 400 meters. So, in 8 rounds, he will cover equal to. So the cost of one pen is 5 rupees. What is the cost of 5 such pen? So 8 fives are 40. So in this way same concept we will use. In one round he covered 400 meter. Now they are asking about the 8 round. So in this 8 times. So what? 400. Sorry, 8 multiply 400, 3, see, 0, 0, 8 fours are 32. It means 3200 meters he will cover in 8 rounds. Okay. So now 3200. Now they are asking change into this distance. Kilometer and meter. So, 1 kilometer equal to 1000 meter. Sorry. Here we will change meter to centimeter. So, we write 1 meter equal to 1 upon 1000 kilometer. So, 3200 meter equal to 1000. Here we will write kilometer. So it's easy. In 1000 place 3 is given. So 3 kilometer and 200 meter. So that day, here we will write, that day he ran 3 kilometer and 200 meters. Next topic, how many rooms high? The Qutub Minar is 72 meters high. About how many meters high is your classroom? So, our classroom is near about 3 meters high. Okay. Guess how many rooms, one on top of the other, will be equal to the Qutub Minar. See, Qutub Minar distance is height is given. So and our classroom heights are also given. So with the help of the division, it will be easy for us. Like how many rooms, one on top of the other, will be equal to the Qutub Minar. So because see, it is just like now. For example, it is the height of Qutub Minar. Okay. And it is 72 meter. Now they are asking, see the height of our classroom is 3 meter. Okay. So they are asking, In this way, how many rooms, one on the top of the other, will be equal to the Qutub Minar? Okay, so how many times we can divide this 72 from by 3? क्योंकि हमें 3-3 के ग्रुप के ग्रुप बनाना है फ्रॉम 72. सो वी विल स्टार्ट अवर विद द हेल्प ऑफ द डिवीजन मेथड. 3 3 2 6, नाउ रिमाइंडर इज 24 rooms. It's mean 24 rooms, one on the top of the other, will be equal to the Qutub Minar. So here our answer is 24 rooms. But direct we will not write. So here 72 divided by 3 equal to 24 rooms. Come to the next question.